What's up, guys? This is Schwa123 here with mod review number 5. So, let's get started. This is the stuffed animals mod. It adds a whole bunch of stuffed animals to the game. It's not so much a useful mod as it is just a cool decorative mod. And as you can see from all these ruins, I was messing around with the TNT mod even after I made the video, and I had a little bit too much fun. So yeah, that's what I do in my free time. So these are the stuffed animals. As you can see, there's a whole bunch of them. We have pretty much all the in-game mods. Spider's a little bit bluish, but nonetheless he looks cool. Creeper, Enderman, villagers, and then we've got some not in-game mobs. We have this portal cube. Herobrine, I guess he's technically an in-game mob. Just your normal player. Notch, oh yeah, Notch. Teddy bear, monkey, turtle. So yeah, just all kinds of stuffed animals. And you can kind of push them around once you place them, which is cool, but at the same time annoying, because that means once you place them, they're not like set. And it's just a little bit annoying, especially when I was setting them here. And then how you get them back is you punch them, and it's kind of sad because they die, especially when you're on top of lava. But here you punch them, and they kind of knock the other blocks around them, and it does a dying animation, which I think, you know, that you're killing your stuffed animal by picking it up. But I don't know, it's kind of a neat feature, but I'm not sure if I like them dying so much. But let's get into the crafting. So let's get me a crafting table. Pretty much what you need for this is a lot of wool. So let's give me some wool. And first you need to make the parts of your stuffed animal. Going like this gives you a head. So now we have 4 stuffed heads, making a plus. Gives you a stuffed body. I'm sorry, stuffed torso. So head, torso, and making it the Minecraft boots gives you stuffed limbs. Now there's a whole bunch of different crafting recipes. First, I'll show you creeper. I'm not going to show you all of them. But here, let's go creeper, and then torso, and then of course creeper's gotta have gunpowder. So this is what the creeper looks like. All of these make somewhat sense, right, because the creeper's got his head and his body, and his 2 little legs on the side. So there's our creeper. Next up, I'm gonna show you the wolf. So, I guess wolves have 4 legs, but you only put in 3 of them, I guess. And then in the bottom spot to tell it it's a wolf, you put in a bone and you get your stuffed wolf. And lastly, of just the ones that I'm going to show you, because all of them, they're pretty much similar to these, there's really only these like 3, maybe 4 different like configurations for all of the mobs. I guess there's probably more, but for the most part you can make most of the things with the 3 configurations I've shown you. And ink sack, what do you think this will make if I put this right here? Of course it makes Notch. How could I make a video with Notch in it if I don't, you know, make Notch? So now you have Notch at your own personal disposal, and I want Notch to jump into the fire. Whoa! Notch is a very obedient servant. So yeah, I kind of like the ghast. I don't know why, but he's one of my favorites. I think it's cool that they have the portal cube. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the mod. I would give it a, I don't know, I'd say an 8 out of 10, because he did make the effort to not only, of course, make the mod, but also he made all of the crafting recipes, he or she. made all of the crafting recipes look kind of like the mob, and then added in even a few extra mobs or a few extra animals or stuffed animals or whatever. And it's just kind of a cool mod. Once again, it's more just for aesthetics, but definitely got a lot of cute little figurines in it that you could put around your house, you know. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.